brought to you by Fastpitch TV and sponsored by softballjunk.com. Here's Fastpitch Chat.
Welcome to Fastpitch Chat. I am Charity Butler with Exceed Sports. I'm playing a lot of softball at the ballpark right now and getting ready to go overseas to play in Europe. I'm here to answer this week's question. Miranda writes, I've been told that lighter bats give you more control and are better for weaker hitters. Heavier bats have less control, but if you're a stronger hitter, you can hit the ball further with the heavier bat. Is that true? Miranda, you are correct. A heavier bat typically could help you hit the ball further if you can control it. That's the problem. Usually heavier bats tend to be end loaded, meaning more of the weight is on the end of the bat, which a lot of times as hitters, and especially as young hitters, we have trouble staying short and quick to the ball. We're dropping our hands or we're casting out. The weight on the end of that bat makes it that much more likely for us to have a long swing. Long swings don't give us a good power or good bat speed. So you have to be able to handle the heavier bat. A lighter bat giving you good bat control as a younger hitter, in my opinion, is the way to go. As you grow, then yes, you can use the heavier bat, you can move up, but you still have to be able to control it. I have always used a drop 10 bat, which means there's 10 digits difference between the weight and the length of the bat. When you go lower, a 9-ounce drop or an 8-ounce drop, the bat's the same length, but it's heavier. And that's where you get end loaded. So I have always, even in my professional career, used a 10-ounce drop. So it has to be for a power hitter that is swinging for those fences that's going to use the heavier bat. So thank you for your question, Miranda. Thanks for watching, and send your questions to fastpitchtv@gmail.com.
Do you need a softball bat? Do you want to save $30? Softballjunk.com is offering an additional $30 discount off the price of all non-sale softball bats on their website. That's right, $30. So the next time you buy a bat, go to softballjunk.com and enter the code FPTV30 during checkout. And wham, you just put a cool $30 in your pocket. This show is a member of the Fastpitch TV Network.